Hi guys, this is the cream grip tape. You probably haven't heard of the cream grip. It's called the Creamgrip Prime reusable grip tape. And we don't normally do a review on grip tape, but this one's pretty unique in the way it's made and what it does. It's made of almost a material mesh. So unlike normal grip tape where you've got quite an abrasive edge to it, it's more like a rough material. Now the knock-on effect of that has a few benefits. I don't know if you can see the material close up with the camera here, but you'll see quite the way it's framed is it's very different to a normal grip tape. It's not done through sort of almost like a sandpaper effect. It's not got that. Now this particular version is the scooter one. We also there's a skateboard one, which is obviously a little bit larger and wider for skateboards. And it has two key benefits. Number one, it's reusable. So you can put this on your scooter deck or your skateboard deck if you've got the skateboard version, and you use it, and once you kind of say you want to switch to a new skateboard or a new scooter, you can take this off and put it on the new one with a fresh adhesive. And then combined with that, the other really unique thing is, especially skateboarders, scooter riders do experience this as well, your shoes gradually wear down because you're landing tricks and it's rubbing away on the actual rubber of your shoes. Well, the beauty of this is it doesn't do that in the same way. It still has the grip, but it doesn't actually cut away at your shoes. So the length of time that you have for your shoes lasting with this kind of cream grip tape is well worth the investment. So although it's a little more expensive than normal grip tape, it represents long-term better value.